One Gospel, Part 82, Jesus Goes Across the Jordan. Then Jesus went back across the Jordan to the place where John had been baptizing in the early days. Here he stayed, and many people came to him. They said, though John never performed a miraculous sign, all that John said about this man was true, and in that place many believed in Jesus.